The death's head hawk moth got its name from the arrangement of patterns on the body and wings that gave it the direst of reputations. In particular, the markings on the back of the thorax combined to look like a human skull with blankly staring eyes. Well, one of the unusual behaviours of this moth, and a rather chilling one, is that when it's disturbed, it hops up and down, shrugs its wings, and emits a high-pitched squeaking noise. No wonder it was considered an evil omen.